410. Congrats to Alan Machado, TQ for 410 Sprinter A. And we got 6 cars in this class, been racing hard all day long. We got Marshall in position here, guys. All right, 410 Sprinter A, we need to go here. Let's have a good, clean time. We're going green in less than 5. This is a shot out of corner, it matters. Lance Sweeney. Oh, what a pretty curl out of the back straightaway. The shot gets a little square down the floor. Roll the front stretch. Michelle races off Matters in play. Michelle races off 1.3 seconds apart. Wow, we are flying out here 3-5, 3-5. Last time around for the shot, 3-4-6-8 for the shot. You are watching the fastest class we've seen all day right now from the right end of the start. And on the shotgun, number 7 on the track. Newberry 82 spot still here on the lead lap, 2 seconds back, or half a lap back. Can Newberry make something happen? These two cars hit 1-2 last week as well. The shot working on getting around range right here. Range now gives a little bit of room. The shot hits all of it. The shot now coming up on. Oh, he's going to put him on down the road. The shape of the shot, man. He's trying to put him on down. Still fighting to stay on that lead lap. Machado waiting for any opportunity to get around and stretch away. James Clark getting covered right now. Whoa, little contact right there. But you better get out of shape just a little bit. Machado needs to be patient. Wait for a clear opening. As you better run a little deep into the line out here. Because they want to just get it up right away. Still on that lead lap. There's an opportunity for Machado. He gets it right this time. Now Machado has got to charge ahead. Newberry still trying to stay in there. That's a shotgun now. A little bit of a gap here with a one lap lead on the entire field with 42 seconds left. We got Reyes now to the 3-5. Now the chance to make a mistake. So Reyes now sitting in a solid top 3 position here for 14 sprint finish. 30 seconds left. Matters has been fast all day, but he had some trouble early on. So I'm going to make up time here. It's the shotgun, Newberry, Reyes, and Matters. Seconds left. Woo! Go check it out. They're not going in the back. Oh, he's going to lose it. Almost from the position here. 15 seconds left. Here comes Matters. This is the race for third. Set 34 between Reyes and Matters. 7 seconds left. Reyes just going to hang on to her. Everyone keep going. And that's going to be a race, guys. That's going to be a race. The shotgun taking the win and it's TQ. For a perfect maximum score today, Racing Bob with the 2. Let me get Rashad and Racing Bob over to Tech, please. Raising